So, what's the big emergency? Her note said there was something wrong with you, but... Well, you look all right to me.
We had to say something to me, come here.
So you lied. Again. Thanks for wasting my time. Bye.
We want you to come home.
Darling, we miss you. And, well, James mentioned that you may have seen the error of your ways.
Yesterday at the school, you said you were sorry for everything. As someone who shares the same bloodline as you, I know how difficult that must have been. So I'm going to say something else us Nightingales find rather difficult. We forgive you. We want nothing more than for you to come home.
You thought I was being serious yesterday? Are you stupid or something? Miss St. Clair was going on at me about coursework. I just wanted her to shut up.
Oh, Juliet, you know that's not true. Why do you keep popping into the salon then, other than to check up on us all?
Don't flatter yourself.
Oh, come on, this is ridiculous. We're family. Is your life really better since you've been sleeping on Peri's floor?
Yeah, actually, it is. More respect. And you know what? I might be sleeping on the floor, but it's with someone who actually gets me. So I'm never coming back. Get over it. Mum will be down in a second.
You didn't tell her?
Nope. You're gonna do that yourself.
Peri, please, just hear me out, okay?
Did you deal to Sid?
No way. He must have found my stash or something, but... Don't make me tell Leela. She'll kick me out. My car's been written off. I've got nowhere else to go.
Not our problem.
Peri, please, just... You're the one who helped me through that car crash. You're the one who I connected with from day one. I know you must be able to understand what I've been up against, but... Okay, all right, I should have told you I was dealing, but I can't get kicked out. Not when I'm still hung up on you.
Found nothing in Sid's room. Maybe it was just a one-off. Unless you found anything.